And even then, all the radiation that was released, there was a hydrogen explosion. All the that radiation released in the air, you heard about it. It was supposed to be another Chernobyl. Well, we have shots in the film showing they're taking tests on all the Japanese citizens, and nobody get, you know, it's low level, what they call low level radiation, which is we can sustain it.